Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I made a p5.js sketch that rickrolls your friends whenever they click on it. So p5.js is a JavaScript library. I'm going to be using the web editor and I'm going to show you the code and then I'm going to show you what it does. So we'll have two variables, video and song, and we're going to load our sound but not our video yet. Okay, this is very important. And then we're gonna create a canvas, okay, with the size of our window. The reason we don't create on preload that we don't do video equals create video is because then there'll be a little box up here that'll be the video and we don't want that, okay? And we're gonna create the background as black, make the font Georgia, size of 100, and make it white, and make this text align in the center. And we're gonna place it in the middle. So window height over 2 and window width over 2. Puts it right in the middle and it's gonna say click me. So I'm gonna demonstrate this. It's gonna say click me. And then function mouse clicked. So whenever you click on it, okay, if song is playing, so if this song is playing, then it's not gonna do anything. But if it's not playing, then it's gonna clear our text here and it's gonna create our video, rickrollvideo.mp4. The reason why I didn't just have a video was because on p5.js, the web editor, you can only, per asset, you can only have a 5 MB file. And so I downloaded a lower resolution video that had no sound with it. And that's what rickrollvideo.mp4 is. And it has no sound anyways. So video volume is 0 and made the size the window width. Okay. And then this is just processing the video frame by frame. And this plays the video and plays the song. So I'm going to demonstrate that now. If we play, I'm going to click on the sketch. It's going to take a while, a little bit, but and then it's going to play the rickroll. Okay, and if we save and we share it, and I use the full screen version, whenever I click on it, it plays the rickroll. So that's it for today. If you enjoyed, please feel free to comment below and feel free to use this. I'll have the sketch, some documentation related to p5.js, as well as the full screen version. This full screen version, if you want to use it to prank your friends. So thank you for watching. If you want, you can also join our Discord, which is in the description.